diversity is the key to stability, that in ecological times, the more diversity, the better. The same is true with viewpoints and ideas. The more ideas we can bring to solving these problems, the better.